It's not your conventional canvas, but these amateur artists are still making a splash on Brisbane's urban streets.
Picked up the brushes over quarantine, just out of boredom, and then, yeah, it went from there.
It's one of more than 1,200 traffic signal boxes transformed into public art displays, taking inspiration from an Australian icon and much-loved pet.
She brings so much joy into everyone's life that she meets, and I want to be able to share that joy with everyone.
The Anti-Graffiti Council project began 22 years ago.
The idea was not only to enliven and have a drive-through gallery, but it was also about crime prevention.
70 boxes are up for grabs this year, and the council says the eye-catching entries are more competitive than ever.
There was a lot of planning.
Tamara Shiwi's fruity pop art design is a nod to Brisbane's community gardens.
It's been my home for a very long time, so to contribute in a way that I know how to was really important to me.
The murals typically last 5 or 6 years before the boxes, weathered by the elements, are repainted. The project's giving artists and amateurs of all ages a chance to make their mark and inspiring spin-offs in other cities.
Copying is the best form of flattery, and it may no longer be unique, but we're happy with that.
More than 5,000 volunteers have been involved so far.
I've been studying art for a long time, so I kind of find something beautiful in every piece I think that's been created.
Each box contributing to a colourful curbside, one intersection at a time. Lily Knopfling, ABC News, Brisbane.